Now, when working with pen and ink, the first thing you got to make sure of is that your pens are permanent. So when you apply water over the top, they don't blur, they don't smudge. So always test this out on scrap watercolor paper first. Put the pen on there, let it dry just for a minute or so, and then try putting some paint over the top. Now, working on this bumblebee, I'm trying to add the watercolor, start off very light to begin with. And that allows me to kind of adjust things if there's a little few mistakes along the way. The lighter the paint, the easier it will be to adjust. Then every layer I add, I'm going to thin out that paint, so I'm going to add less water and more pigment. And by doing so, we're going to get richer tones along the way. So gradually building up the layers, as you can see by working on this, you'll eventually find that it'll get a bit more realistic as it goes along, and also more three-dimensional as well. So you've got to remember that when you're working with watercolours, to start off light and gradually get darker, and eventually, something like this, you get more of a realistic feel at the end of the painting.